So Dentistry from the Heart is a full day of donated dental services from multiple doctors around the county. We provide services for people who aren't insured, who have no means of getting any sort of dental care for one day. You know, they come in, we take their blood pressure, we screen their whole, you know, health screening, and then we ask them if they want to do, there's three things that we offer, a cleaning, a filling, or an extraction. So a lot of people don't realize that your mouth is the entry to your body, you know? And when you have that sort of like bacteria or something harmful, it can really affect the rest of your health. It can affect blood pressure, it can affect diabetes, and then negatively affect you in other ways as well. So it is important to come in and have the annual screenings, you know, prevent any sort of infection from happening. It's really unfortunate that a lot of people can't access this basic need for taking care of their teeth. This day is really important for people that would have no other means of getting that sort of service. So what we actually do is months prior, we have this huge poster. It says, Newman Springs hosting Dentistry from the Heart. It'll list all the doctors that are coming along. It'll list all the services, what time you come to register, how many people we're guaranteed to see. And then obviously you can ask us any questions about getting registered before that or so on and so forth. It's nice for the community. We all come together, we all work together for a common goal, and it really just kind of strengthens our own relationships with each other. You know, I like that. It all kind of just brings us all together to work together.
Newman Springs Dental Care, convenient, caring, enhancing lives.